Good try. You have to bifurcate it. Did she deserve the honor? Probably not. Is she brave? Of course she's brave. All those years invested as this sports legend, to come out transgender is horribly difficult. It is the most difficult thing you can do. I've been overseas. I've flown helicopter missions, surveillance missions. I've been shot, stabbed. Being brave is being yourself. And being transgender is about the bravest thing you can do. Did she deserve the award? Yes.
Why are we mainstreaming delusion?
It's not delusion.
Why would you call it delusion?
Because Bruce Caitlyn Jenner, I'll call him Caitlyn Jenner.
No,
because
it's
that's
her. You're not being polite to the pronoun.
Because
disrespectful.
Okay, forget about the disrespect. Facts don't care about your feelings. It turns out that every chromosome, every cell in Caitlyn Jenner's body is male, with the exception of some of his sperm cells. It turns out that his brain structure is male. Turns out that he still has all of his male appendages. How he feels on the inside is irrelevant to the question of his biological status.
I don't agree with that. I'm not on that train. I'm not on that train. She wants to be called she. I'm going to call her she. I just have a problem with the message and the messenger.
I'm going to do two things. I want to reiterate what Zoe said, which is the bifurcation of the courage to come forward after a lifetime as a male and a certain kind of a male versus did she deserve this award? Listen, the awards, what are award ceremonies except the opportunity to catch some eyes?
Especially the ESPN.
ESPN, well done, ABC. Yeah. They did exactly what their job was, attract eyes. They did it. That's what award ceremonies are for. But in terms of the science behind gender dysphoria, you're very familiar with that, Zoe.
Very familiar.
It's not about the chromosome. Excuse me, the chromosomes within our nuclei.
We both know chromosomes don't necessarily mean you're male or female.
Gender.
With gender,
gender identity. Go ahead.
But even so, you have a thing like Klinefelter's syndrome. So you don't know what you're talking about. You're not educated on genetics.
Would you like to discuss the genetics?
What
are your genetics?
Zoe, I'd stay away from the genetics and back to the brain scans.
You cut that out now, or you'll go home in an ambulance.
Yeah, that seems mildly inapropriate for a political discussion.
No, I know. But to be fair, you're actually being rude.
You're horrible.
That's not fair.
I'm sorry. It's not rude to say that someone who is biologically a male is a male.
But Mr. Shapiro, you knew very well that saying that to Zoe would be egregiously insulting.